president's inauguration from NPR News, and you can hear the 21 gun salute in the background. Another signal that for all of that resistance, for all of that opposition, Donald J. Trump is now president of the United States.
I'm not sure.